Atlas are deep beneath the waves. The survivors live on these floating fortresses known as atolls in this place called Waterworld. Brave explorers voyage in search of a legend of dry land, the last remaining on the planet. But the Deacon, maniacal leader of a group of evil raiders called Smokers, is determined to find dry land first. He's ensured that no...
It's Helen!
God,
it's
trying to signal! Yes! Open the gate!
Quick, close the gate! Hey, Mac! Keep a lookout!
Hey, Helen!
Sage!
Yep!
Come on! Wow, it's so good to see him alive! Where have you been?
He's your eyes open.
These are good people. We're not your brothers and sisters. Right?
You shut him up.
Come on. That's all you got? On my atoll. No one tells me to shut up.
Shut up! Now, where was I? Ah, yes, desolate children! You poor lost souls! And this floating pile of sheet metal. The provider has spoken, and he has told me personally there's somebody here knows the way to draw land! That's right, dry land. We're gonna pay him to drive it, tax it, and tide it. Sweet Joan Love, we're gonna use it, cruise it, fill it, drill it, build an 18-hole golf course for my beloved self.
You'll never find dry land, Deacon. I won't let you. And neither will the mariner.
Cameron, the one that poked out my eye?
Yeah! Is that who you mean?
Release the girl. Bring her up here.
Ellen.
May I offer you?
Thanks.
Oh, you're feisty. I like that. You like playing games? You're gonna hate this one. Watch out. What do you got up there, boys?
We got an A-toller, and he's got dirt!
Oh, he's got dirt! And I need to know the way to dry land. So, the game's this. First one that talks, lives.
You leave him alone! He doesn't know anything!
Oh, well, Helen, that makes you the winner.
Helen! Don't tell him anything!
And that guy, the loser, drop him!
No! No! No!
Gone.
He's gone under the water.
Toxin. Nana, try this on for size. Hey, mind doing me a favor? Stand still. Hey, getting closer.
Will start a new line by land. While America rose